Marcus Garvey, Marcus Messiah Garvey.
Marcus Messiah Garvey, Marcus Messiah Garvey, Marcus Messiah Garvey, man of nobility.
Greatness. If you have no confidence in yourself, you're twice defeated in the race of life. But with confidence, you have won even before you have started.
A people without the knowledge of their past, history, origin, and culture is like a tree without roots. Only students of history can recall the day when Egypt, Ethiopia, and Timbuktu towered in their civilization.
Yes! Africa was peopled with a race of cultured blacks who were masters in art, science, and literature. People who were cultured and refined. People who, it was said, were like the gods.
And even the great poets of old sang in beautiful sonnets of the delight it afforded the gods to be in companionship with the Ethiopians. Why then should we lose hope?
Lose not courage.
Lose not faith.
Go forward.
We cannot wait an any to free us. We must liberate ourselves, eat what we grow. If we allow others to feed us, then one day we shall be without.
Hold fast to faith. Desert not the ranks, but as brave soldiers march on to victory.
To act at some future time. Therefore, in all you do, be at all times prepared to say, I did.
The ends you serve that are selfish will take you no further than yourself. But the ends you serve that have all in common will take you even into eternity.
Ding, 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 down. Whoa, the Black Star.
Until all Africans are free, none is free. Until all are fed, all are hungry. Let us, in shaping our own destiny, set before us the qualities of human justice, love, charity, mercy, and equity.
We have loved under the severest punishment. We are not a race of haters, but lovers of humanity's cause.
Remember,
Star of destiny.
Ooh, yes.
Star of destiny.
outside.